how to play Good King Wenceslas on the violin. Let's get started right away.
Good King Wenceslas is a really perfect beginner song, and we start on the D3. So put your finger ready on the D, because the D3 can be kind of hard. And then we are playing. And if you noticed, this was the first line. And right now, when I played the A string, I kept my third finger on the D string. So you don't need to find the tree again. You can just find it in the beginning and then you still have it, which is great. So try to do that. And for that, you need a perfect left hand position. If you hear this, it means your fingers are not perfectly, like you're playing not exactly on the fingertips, and it might be that your hand was like sliding downwards a little bit, or that your thumb is going too much up. Then really try to look in the left in videos that will teach you the left hand position. But right now I'm just going on with the next part. So the first line was like this. The second line is exactly the same. That's easy, right? So if you learn the first line, you can also play the second line. And now we are getting to the third line. And in the third line, there's a low second finger. So here the second finger was high and here's low, which means it's close to the first finger and very far away from the third finger. So we are playing. So we play. So the notes are like short, 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 long. Short, 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 long, long. Have a look at the sheet music to see which notes are long and which notes are short. And then we are getting to the third line, the fourth line, which is the last line of the song. And that will go like this. So the song altogether will sound like this.